Do I click? Hello. Yep. How do I do this? Hello friends, my name's Lunernight and welcome to an old man's journey. It's another game I got from Humble Bundle, because you know me. So do I just click? Oh, that's how I walk. Oh, the dogs are not happy Mikhailo's home. Alright. Walk here. Can you walk here? Here, walk all the way up here. I guess I'm where I'm supposed to go? Okay. Hello. Aw. How adorable. Cute. Oh. Oh, is this like your memories of like your old life? I'm so confused as to what's going on here. Do I click? I guess I click. Oh, so he's reminiscing. Okay. That makes sense. And now the couple's gone. Alright. So do I just keep walking? Do I go inside the place? I guess he's just gonna keep walking. I'm so confused. Hmm. Oh, okay. And then if I do this, you can walk up here. Oh, okay. I think I understand. It's definitely a interesting level of platforming. Wait, was I supposed to go here? So confused as to where I'm supposed to go. Do I go here? There's a cat sleeping here. Hello, cat. Or is it a fox? It looks like a cat. It's purring. It's cat. Okay. Oh, am I supposed to follow said cat? Let's follow the cat. Can I follow the cat? Yeah. This is not how things work, but you know what? It's a video game. I think I'm supposed to follow the cat. Careful, kitty. Follow the cat. Cat disappeared. I guess I'm not supposed to follow the cat anymore. Uh-oh. Sorry. My bad. I didn't realize I could actually, like, click on things. Hello? Ooh. Oh man, it's psychic. Okay, that's enough of that. Hello? Anybody in there? No? No? Okay. I guess I'm just gonna continue on my merry way. Hopefully this is the way I'm supposed to go. Oh! Yo, cat! Hey! Wait. Oh, so I can't jump on ones that I've already been on. Okay, so I've gotta... And then I can follow the cat. No? Am I supposed to be following the cat? Whoa. Hey. Uh-oh. Don't run me over. Oh. Water. Hello? Anybody home? Bet there's a certain order I'm supposed to do that in. Okay. Oh, bus. Am I waiting for a bus? I guess this guy is waiting for a bus. And he left. There's a dog. Hello, dog. Hi. Aw. They had, like, a road trip together. That's so cute. Okay, so I don't understand, like, when I'm supposed to click those. Oh, I stayed the night at the hotel. So I'm guessing this is me. And I went to sleep. Okay. I've already walked so far. Oh. Okay. Guess I want to go to the right. So. Nope. Get your ass back over here. This isn't really explicit on where I'm supposed to go, so I'm just kind of confused. So, I need to go down there, but I can't. Oh, can I? No? No? Okay. Guess I gotta go back over this way to go that way. Unless I can move the background. Alright. Oh. I guess now I can go down here? This game is so strange, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing. This little old man on a big old journey. Okay, so let's, I guess, climb on your roof. Because why not? Can I interfere with your game? No. And then I can put this here to go down here. Oh, I guess I could just look at the guys. All right. Can I stop the water? Ooh, I can. That's weird. there's this rock here. I think... can't move the waterfall, obviously. Can't move that. Oh no! I'm sorry, old man. Oh, darn it. Okay. Go this way. I'm really bad at this. Sorry, old man. I guess let's keep going. Okay. Maybe I was supposed to bring up something else to meet it. I don't know. I can lower this bridge. Not that. I want the bridge. No? I don't think I can get across here. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm gonna kill this old man. Sorry, old man. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why you're letting me control your life. This was a horrible idea. What are these guys doing? I guess I'm resting here. Aw. Steamboat up. Another memory? Aw. She looks mad. They disappeared. They're just gone. Oh, not more waterfalls. I'm really bad at these. Can I not do the waterfall? Okay, let's go up here. Maybe I can move this bridge. So that goes here. And I can't move anything else, so I guess I'm just gonna start with going here. And then if I go here, I'll slide down right here. So go here. I'm gonna guess that that's how I'm supposed to get down, because I cannot see any other way I'm supposed to do this. We got to play with the wind. Windows. Oh. No, don't go back, don't go back, don't go back, come back. Stop it. Oh, pressing buttons. Alright. I can't move you, I can move you. Do I need to get... Oh. Can get on the boat from here. Yay! Let's go! Woo! I'm on a boat. Awesome. those stairs? Yeah, there's stairs. Oh. Hello, fisherman. Ooh, you got a catch. Good job. Aw, poor fishy. Go here. No? Okay. I wonder if those are supposed to be wedding bells. Aww. So sweet. They got married on a pier. Next area. Oh, don't tell me I have to work on power lines. Okay, are you gonna sit down? Yeah. Oh, I'm waiting on a train. I see. Interesting. Alright. Ow. Sorry. Something in my eye. On the train. Let's go. Oh, do I have to? Oh, no. Uh-oh. Ooh, that was scary. Like, you got the idea how this works, now you gotta do this. This is the most unsafe track I have ever seen. Like, who did this? Why is this? Oh god, it's getting harder. Don't crash. Please don't crash. Doing my best. Will you stop if I do it wrong? Fix the track, hurry. This is really cute. A little stressful though. They do give you a decent amount of time to actually do it, I say now. Uh oh, I broke it. Okay. Good, they stopped. I was really worried for a second there. It's a really dangerous area ahead. The track isn't all complete. We have to wait for the architect. What? Okay, we're going down. Uh-oh. I wonder which one was the harder direction, or if it even matters. One way's got a bridge, one way doesn't. It probably comes back together at some point. Yeah, here we go. Back up it goes. This train has some really good brakes. I just gotta say that. Are we almost done? It looks like we're almost done. Oh, good. We're almost done. I almost got him to not stop. That's so cute. It's such a happy game. Rosh Suru. Is this game French? Do I just keep walking? I guess I do. And they're gonna go back the other way. Okay, bye sheepies. Can I say hi to the sheep? I can. Hello, sheep. Oh, hi. Okay, you don't want me to go this way, I understand. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, go back down here. Can I wait? Oh, I'm moving everything. Can't move this because I'm standing on it. Where can I move? Does this track spike come out? Can I move that? I don't think I can move up here. I mean, I can move up here, but I don't think I can move over here. I'm still standing on this. Okay. Does this move the, like, track and everything? I guess it does. I can move this. I can move that. Not very far, though. Oh, I can make the sheep move. Duh. Alright, cool. Now I'm a sheep herder. Lovely. Wait, I've got to come over here so the sheep will move. Or I gotta come here so the sheep will move that way. There we go. Have fun, Mr. Sheepies. Alright, cool. Make this go up. I can make this go up. I can't make that go down. I can come up here and then I can make this one go down to meet that. There we go. And then I can go here. There's a boat. Hello, boat. So nice. There's a big boat. Hello, big boat. Did you have to go to the war, sir? Leave your girl behind. Aww. Aww, you wanted to go sailing and... You couldn't because a birthday party. Aw. Let's go. Away! It's quite the journey. Alright, next chapter. Can I do anything? Nope, I'm just gonna dock. Okay. Aw, it's a little street lamp. I wonder if I'm gonna stay here for the night. Can't move anything yet. How nice of this person to take me across the lake on a steamboat. Alright. So, I can make this go up. I can make that go up. Down. Not that far. Alright, so I can go here. Bye, steamboat. Alright, so I need to go here. And I can make this meet that. Go up here. And then go that. I can't make this go up. I don't know how to do this properly. Can I get up here? Oh, I see. Okay. Hold on. I need to be able to actually get over here for one. Angling of things is weird. Oh, wait. Nah. I don't like you either. Alright, I need to get back up here. You guys to go back up. Can I move this with you on it? I can. Go down, please. Lovely. Need to separate you guys. Go up there. And go down there. Alright, cool. Now I can get across. Strangest puzzle I've ever played. Hands down. Oh no, the map is going away. It's about to be a stormy sea. Are you just gonna wait here all night? I'm off. No? Oh. Yay, light bulb works. Ooh. All the places you want to visit? Is this the same steamboat that took me to the other place? Like, what? Oh. Alright. There we go. Get up there. Great. Now I can bring this down. This up. And this up. There we go. Ugh. How do normal people navigate this terrain? Like, for real? This goes here. I can move this too, for some reason. I don't know why. I can. Okay. Oh, you can't go there. Okay. There we go. What are you gonna do? Climb over the wall? That doesn't make sense. Okay. Old man is forgetful. He doesn't remember where he's going. It's okay, I'm here for him. What are their big coins here for? Oh no. Can we not do that? Alright. So that's gonna roll that one this way. I'm gonna move back here. That didn't sound good. Let me go back. Excuse me. Good. I think we're good. I think I want to go up here. Or think. I'm obviously not sure, but this is where I'm going, so. Let's start by going over the other way to the other side of this wall, because it looks interesting. I think this is where it wants me to go, so I'm going to go over here. If, you know, it lets me. Good lord, old man. Doing all the hill climbing. Go to the Lucky Horseshoe. This looks interesting. No? Okay. In that case, go to the Broken Tower. I have no idea where the coin went. Hopefully, it didn't kill anyone. Are you gonna stay here for the night? Like, there's not even a roof on this thing. Is there a roof? Doesn't look like a roof. Looks like it's cold and wet. Uh-oh. Goodbye, flag. Oh, God. Aww. They fought. He looks like the guy from Hello Neighbor, almost. Where are you going now? Out of camera. Okay. Good to know. Old man just keeps on keeping on. Alright. Alright. Can I get on this rock? No, I cannot. I can get on this rock, though. Can I get over here? Please. Thank you. Walk over here. All right, cool. Oh, How do I... Oh god. Lightning and death everywhere. That's not good. Can I push this? Standing under a tree is probably not a good idea. No? Okay. So I guess get on this rock. Get here. Thank you. I don't know what you want from me. Oh. I don't think this was the intended result. But I guess I can get over here now? No, I want this one. Do I have to, like, roll you back and then forward? Oh. I see. Do you break the wall? Yeah! And then disappear. Awesome! Now I can get up here. Alright, awesome. Oh, that didn't look good at all. Didn't quite roll off the side. Hold up. I assume you want me to break that wall. So let's, this is interesting. I'm not really sure how to do this. Alright. That way. And there we go. No? Woo! Awesome. Now I can make this one. Whatever. How do I... Oh. Oh, I understand what I need to do. Okay. You have to go back before you can go forward. Oh, those aren't attached. I thought they were attached. Well, that changes things. Okay. Let's go over here. And this one can touch this one, so we'll go that way. So up and down and go this way. I'll try and get you across safely, but it's probably not gonna happen. Yep, okay. Good. We're here now. I don't understand why that's your preferred method of getting down, but I'll take it. Let's go. Yep. Are you gonna... Okay. Sure. Alright. The wheels from earlier. I need to... And you finally fail. Alright. Oh, this is the one I'm on, so I can't. Okay. Will this break it? Oh, it will. Cool. And then I need one to break this. But I need this to come down first. Okay. How do I... Can I get up here? No. I cannot. I can move over here, though. I guess this does me some good. Can I get over here? Into the lighthouse? No? I can move this. I can move this. I can kind of move this. Can't move this. Oh. Alright, now what? Oh, wait, I guess I could go up here. So let's move you this way. And we're gonna put this here. Just like this. Yeah, that's the stuff. Alright. I don't understand why this keeps messing with us. Don't get hit, old man. This does not look like a safe place to stay for the night. I mean, I guess there's a campfire here. Oh! I'm a god! I was not expecting to make a fire. I thought that he'd, like, pull out some matches or something. I didn't expect it to just be like, fire. You left your family? Oh, man. The story keeps getting sadder and sadder. He wanted to go sailing and he left his family. Hey, wake up. Your fire's out. And it stopped raining. It's morning. Where are you going now? I thought you were going this way. Why did we come here if you're gonna go the other way? I don't understand. Oh, more sheep. That's great. Meh. Alright. I have a feeling I need to get the sheep to move, but I don't know where yet, so. Some hot air balloons. Ah, I see. Okay, I need to go here. Those sheep are gonna get mad at me, but that's fine. And then these sheep can come back. No, come here. Here. Heaven's sake. Alright, now you sheep move. That's a wibbly wobbly bridge. I like click on the hair balloons. Go up. Quite the journey. I wonder if his daughter's like getting married or something and that's why he's doing this. Or having a kid. Who knows? Alright. I know. I'm sorry. Hold up. Alright, go. Oh no. Move more sheep. I think I need to get up there. Not 100% sure how yet, but we'll make it. Start by putting the sheep here and walking. here. Oh, wait. I've got to. There we go. Oh, I got to walk closer to these sheep. Oh, I can't move that. And I can't go here because the sheep get mad at me. Ah, I fudged myself. Okay. I need this to be lower. Alright, now go here. Here. Okay, now the sheep can move there. And I can go here. Nope, here. And these sheep can move back. Man, sheep are mean. And I can go up here. Hot air balloon ride! Let's do it! I can't click on anything there, so. This game is also rather loud. I wonder how much longer it is. I don't want to, like, stop and then start it again and it'd be, like, not very much longer. Hello, hot air balloon person. Can I come on the ride? I assume this is a normal mode of travel. Yay! She's gonna let me on. How nice. You're on your sailboat now. You happy? Oh. Whoa. That's a big well. Okay. Thank you for the ride, ma'am. Much appreciated. Okay. One sheep, two sheep, red sheep, blue sheep. I have a feeling I need to get over there. I'm gonna start by getting up here. Can I move this? So, I think I'm supposed to go this way. I take this waterfall down here so I can go this way. Maybe. So I don't think I'm supposed to go on that waterfall. I can't seem to get this to go where I want it to, so I don't know. I don't know. Let's just go. I don't know if what else I'm supposed to move. This doesn't move. This didn't do me any good. Unless I'm supposed to somehow get across to that waterfall. Maybe I'm supposed to move this. And, oh. I see. Okay. Go back up here. Wait. I guess you can't. Now I go back up here. Alright, and now I can put this down here. So you can walk here. And now I can walk this way and go down this waterfall. Whee! Okay, cool. Now what? Can't do anything here. I can slide down that place and then go this way and then what? Ah, supposed to get up on this rock so I can get across here. I gotcha. And then I can move this one up so I can get over here. Down and I fall down here. Yep. And then I fall down here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ribbit. I think I'm supposed to fall in this lake. Sploosh. I hope he can swim. Nope, he drowned. We're dead now. Old man. Old man. Old man. What's that? It's very pretty. Old man, please don't drown. Killed him. We're in the afterlife now. Nope, he is definitely dead. Lovely. I've killed the old man. Well, oh, that was unexpected. What are these? Are they seaweed? Are they tentacles? I have no idea. There's another waterfall here. Like, I don't know where I'm going. There we go. Now I can get across. I'm a ghost. clicked out of the game. Broken streetlight. Ah, I see. Hold up. I am clicking so many things. Go down here. I know you can. Can you not go any further? Then I move this down so I can go further down, I see. Oh, there's a... What? What is this? Oh. Buried treasure? Sunken treasure? Oh. Sure. Because everything's totally made sense up till now. Why not this? Aww. They came back and they left. That's so sad. Oh, you're alive. Are you okay? Your fire is going out. I think it's time to go. I have doubts that he's actually alive. Unless he, like, fell asleep and dreamt that he drowned because he swam to shore. Which would make sense, but I have no freaking clue. Alright. Here, up to there. This can go all the way up there. Where can this go? Okay, so let's start with going here. Oh, that can go all the way up there. Lovely. Alright, hold up. Get back down here. Go all the way over here. And go over here. And do this ridiculous back and forth stuff until you can get up here. Oh, I'm not supposed to get up there. Thought I was supposed to get on the side of the cliff. I guess not. Alright. Yeah. Okay, cool. Now I'm up here. Now what? I want to say I'm almost there, but, like, I honestly have no concept of where there is, or here, for that matter. Alright, this is as high up as it'll go. What about this? Oh. Tricky, tricky. Alright. Can I move this? Yes. Get up here. Move, fly. I hate this time of year. There's so many flies because they're trying to come in from the cold. Alright. Now I can move this up. Can this go down any? No. This can go up though. And there we go. Oh, come on. Get up there. No, no. I can't get up here. What's the point? No? Come on now. Oh. Gotta be able to get on the road. Alright, I gotta go back up here, and then I can raise this up. Alright, now I go back up here. And I can raise this up to touch the road, and you can get over here. So silly. Why can't he just crawl on the grass? Hey, it's another bus stop. How nice. He's gonna let me hitch a ride. Does that mean I have to change the roads again? Oh god. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. I'm an old man. Not in the seat, I get to sit in the back? Okay, well this is probably more fun anyways. Oh brother. Let me just get prepared. Are you? Oh, do I have to click like I do the old man? All right. This is so much faster. Thank you, stranger. All right. Oh. Get up here. All right, let's go. Yay, road trip. I get that those are supposed to line up. Oh, I need to move the bridge. I understand. This seems like a very ineffective way to travel. I just want to say, like, if you guys built your roads like normal people, this wouldn't be a problem. But no. Now what challenge do you have for me? Oh, are we good? We're just gonna go now? Okay. Are we almost there? Oh no, the paint bucket. He lost his paint. Oh, and then he built your house. Huh. Okay. Judging by the story, I think we're almost where we're supposed to be. And the music. Thank you, man. Appreciate the ride. Very sweet. Helping an old man get to where he needs to go. Also, that's a really cool automatic gate you have. I think I need to get on this roof for some weird ass reason. Oh, no, get on the roof. Yep, that's why. Oh, there was a guy gardening behind there. Okay. Can I go to this gate? Is this where I need to go? Nope. No, it is not. I think I need to get on this roof. I don't think I can move this door. Oh, I can open that. I can open these. I need to get up here for some weird reason. Or here. Weird game. Get on the roof. Is that a no? You cannot get on the roof. Okay. How to up? Oh. Duh. I don't need to stand on a roof this time. I just need to walk to the door. Hopefully this is where I need to go. Hi. Oh. I don't know if you'll like it. You tried it already? Alright. Oh, my game's almost over. I'm to the house! I've made it! The old man's journey is over! He put down his walking stick after drowning and coming back to life. I don't understand what's happening in this game. Aww. Oh, it's the wife. The wife is dying and he wants to come say goodbye. So the husband and wife were like divorced because he wanted to go sail and he couldn't have any freedom. And then the daughter sent a letter that the wife is dying. But you don't find that out until the very end. So this is really interesting. Can I? Nope. Aw. And then she just fades away. Like, she didn't even die. She just faded away. Aw. This music is way too cute for how sad this was. Oh, it's the sailboat. Oh, it's so sweet. Aw, now they're both on the sailboat. Oh. Aw, with a grandkid. Aw. And now the sailboat is... Whee! People banging. up and it just rides off by itself. Now we get a fade to black. Yep. Alright, I guess fade to blue. Aw, and they're like chapters and stuff. Aw, it's so sweet. Alright, cool. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!